Jack Whittaker goes first, number 52, riding Joe Clayton. Double clear and four in yesterday's Children on Horses warm up competition. Superflex ring T. Jack Whittaker, number 52.
I'm going to write the order down.
I think I could do all the tricks and he wouldn't let me have the bottle.
Four time, I'm afraid, there for Jack Whittaker at Southern. 75.50 Jack's time, and time allowed 72 seconds. It's Imogen Marmont at Dixie for 84, riding for Nigel Marmont. This is a loot. Two down there, so a total of eight for Imogen Marmont and Cole Loot. Impulse 68.83. Joe joins us now. Number 293, Joe Beach. Utopia for Lynn Beach. Number 293.
Get that off, please.
Oh, you're going to get married on it.
Into the area.
if you're not going to use
them. Running just means out of jeans. What's that carpet name like?
There'd be Mary from the dairy if she's bringing me a pint.
Just before there, Jody and Jody Hall-McAteer goes next, double clear and third in the warm-up competition yesterday in Superflex 2. Jody Hall-McAteer, focus, Wonder Girl, the third, number 6, 8, 3.
Two days, not far.
No, no.
It's a quick time there for Jody, but fence one down, four faults, 62.17. Rhiannon jumps next, number 158, Rhiannon Lawrence, Benito for the sixth. These were double clear and fifth yesterday in the warm-up. Rhiannon Lawrence, number 158.
Frankie, gently.
Another one on four there, four for Rhiannon Lawrence and Benito the sixth. And Scarlett Charles joins us in the ring now. Number 699 riding for Peter Charles. Sunday, 699 Scarlett Charles. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Clear there for Scarlett Charles and Sander. Robert Murphy next to go.
Oh, yeah.
Frankie, go steady. I know, but gently. Let him come to you. Just stop chasing him and he'll drop it. Stop chasing him and he will come to you.
It's just over the time, I'm afraid, there, Robert. 62.07, clear jumping one time for Robert Murphy. Will Edwards next away. Number 433, Will, running for Amanda Edwards. It's Casper Zett. Number 433.
Because James says the whole ceiling has to come down, so he
just on the wall.
Hanging up about his bed.
Six in total there for Will, four jumping two times, six altogether, 73.32. Romeo Knack, number 300. Romeo owned by Jackie Goddard, it's written by Sadie Lemson. There for Sadie and Romeo. Carl Fletcher goes next. Number 536, Jenny Fletcher's Kaylee's Lady.
I've practically filmed today. I catch them.
71.30 and 4 bolts, Callum Fletcher.
Gently, Frankie. I think he's just so big and so strong and heavy, he doesn't realise his own strength. That's maybe me making excuses for him. Frankie's just gone to the top of that hill there. And he's looked, Bruno's looked up at him. I'm not coming up. I'm at the bottom. I'm not coming up. So we have to get Frankie to check it. So clever, that dog. He's looked. He's like, come the same way again.
It's not to be then.
This my lily with him.
Jack returns now. Jack Whittaker, second ride for him. It's Lily Benson, 53.
Frankie, yes. He's a big one, he might have you, be careful.
There's no problems there for Jack and Lilybet, clear. 71.24.
Looks like he's been a bit of a
two clear out at the moment. Jack Whittaker and Lilybet in second. Scarlett Charles and 64.10. Still the time to beat. Daisy Deakin goes next, number 306, running Felicity Deakin's Sun Salt. Not today there, Daisy. Unfortunately. Second ride now for Rhiannon and Lawrence, number 160. Ready for Kevin Lawrence, Papillon to Marsley. Double clear. Placed sick in the wall yesterday. Rhiannon Lawrence, 160.
Like that,
basically.
I picked it up and it still worked. I quit. But it was submerged at the bottom, bubbles were coming up and everything.
Mummy, it's not coming.
Leave it, leave it now. We're going in, we're going soon anyway.
Double clear yesterday. If you want to double clear again today, Lottie Tutt is next to go.
Seven, six, nine.
Running horse owned by Helen Treadwell. Number 397. Donna Z. And Lottie Tutt. Well, go and beat that, 63.43, clear all the way. It's into first place for Lottie Tutt and Santana Z. It's second right now for Joe Beach. Just now, 292 Beaches, top of Alabama.
My child, huh?
Frankie, you have to throw the ball that way.
Hey there, you alright? Yeah, very good, thank you.
Now this could be one to watch. Winner of the Children on Horses warm-up competition yesterday in Superflex 2. Second ride there for Jodie Hall McAteer. It's number 682 Mandy Hawes. That's going to take some beating, believe you me. 57.16 and clear. It's into the lead for Jodie Hall McAteer and Vici. She won it yesterday. She's out to win it today. Scarlett jumps now. Scarlett Charles currently sitting in third place. This is second right now. That's number 502. Old Rona Zett.
Dog's had enough. Coming back.
Georgina Birchmore Eames goes next. Running for Jack Eames is Mandatory E, number 193. It's clear there for Georgina and Will Landry E. They stop the clock 69.67 and into sixth place at the moment for Georgina. Second right now for Robert Murphy, number 61, is Fuego. Jump double clear. The children on horses viewing the trials at the Chepstow International last year. To jump double clear 2014 as well. Robert Murphy, Del Fuego, 6-2-1. Good job there, Robert. Clear for Robert Murphy and Del Fuego. 70.06 times. Second ride now for Will Edwards, number 432. Will's on board, Carl Edwards' Art Candy.
Thank you. anything.
No, I'm going to chuck him in.
Yeah, Vanessa.
Yes, so Will stops the clock, 65.66 and clear for Will Edwards into four at the moment. Autumn Georgia Webb goes next for 6.88. And Webb's Warrior the third. Jumping 8 times 20 in total. The turn of Millie now. Millie Davis, right in for Nigel Scudamore. 3.87 point major. Van Hel Lindehoff. Just fence night there, four faults for Millie Davis and boy major Van Hel Lindehoff, 69.26 the time. Down to our final four now, third ride for Rhianna Lawrence, number 159, Kevin Lawrence's Megan the second.
Thank you.
just a pole there. Four poles for Rhiannon and Lawrence. And Megan, the second, 66.98 the time. Tara Bird jumps next, 582. Tara Bird, Conyers, Valerie B. Double clear, second in the children up courses. Warm up yesterday in Superflex Arena 2. She'll be chasing the time set by Julie Hall McAteer, 57.16. Second yesterday, she's gone into second again today, Tara Bert. Valerie B, clear, 59.40. Two to go. 280 joins us now. India Burney for Louise Bussey. Link Matt Graversley. Just the one down there for India, Bernie, four faults. 67.55. Last to go now. Tony M. Platt. 57.16 the time to beat. 573. Tony M. Platt. Rosalind Platt's career. Matt Hepp-Lomenhoff.